Hello everyone, 2019 has been a very exciting year. We saw Libra by Facebook. We have also seen lots of stablecoin and what have caused people to call 2019 the year of stablecoin. We are also seeing lots of DeFi application coming into the market, and going into 2020, we believe there will be more decentralized finance application. On the country level, we have seen Switzerland launching 2 crypto bank licenses, and President Xi of China has been very positive about blockchain, and we believe something will come out from China. For the European Central Bank, European Central Bank has been commenting a lot on digital currency, and we are hoping that something will also come out for EU. So these are the exciting stuff that have happened in 2019, and they will continue to shape things in 2020. 2019 has been a very exciting and super busy year for Pundi X. These are the highlights that we have achieved. Xpos has gone into partnership with the major point of sales company, including Ingenico and Verifone. This means that in 2020, you will be seeing Ingenico, Verifone, and other point of sales company carrying Pundi X software and solution in their point of sales. Second, we have introduced 17 digital currency into Xpos, which means that people can actually buy and sell and use this digital currency on Xpos. And we are looking forward to many, many more useful digital currency that will be deployed on Xpos. Third, we believe that Venezuela is a key market, and Xpos has been rolling out effectively in those markets, including the biggest departmental store in Venezuela. In the effort to fight inflation, we are also deploying in many countries, including Argentina, whereby stable coins such as DAI is being used to buy things through Xpos and for people to sell their fiat currency for digital currency. For Xwallet, we are very happy to announce that we have crossed 700,000 Xwallet users less than a year since our launch. There are many interesting stuff on Xwallet, including dApps that people can actually try and use. Finally, the most exciting product of the year, a decentralized mobile phone called Bob. Bob will be receiving an Innovations Award honoree in CES Consumer Electronics Show in Vegas in 2020. And after that, we will be preparing for the real rollout and also the delivery to our users. So it's time to get your hands on Bob. Guys, all this wouldn't have been possible without your support, especially those community members that have been very active either in our Telegram group chat, our Instagram chat, and especially for those who have traveled to meet us in conferences and meetups. You make this possible.